skills here. You may have caught a couple of my failed attempts at live streaming. My internet is really biting the bullet here. And I'm too lazy to get it fixed, so I'm just gonna upload it and not live stream. So, that pain in the ass out of the way, let's start.
My father was a very great man, a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xing Wo Triad, and I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and...
What the fuck is One Punch Man? Does it have it written in? The options...
I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died. I can go.
Oh,
Mama didn't ever recover from that.
My father was a very great man.
Because she's got sharp weapons and I like sharp weapons. Sharp weapons are fun. Sharp weapons are very, very... That is dirty. Fucking hotel staff should at least clean the monitor. I want my alcohol. Boop. I know what this is. This is the room from the trailer for the game. That was a really bloody sad trailer.
Maybe there's something inside.
Yeah, I'm getting robbed. Not that they have much to rob. She was the mother. He was the father. That's a lot of blood. And if I'm correct, because the game's got no fucking decent graphics, a kid went out this window. I don't know why the fuck they didn't include that. Like, and this hall was full of zombies.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast. Follow the signs and the stairs. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions. instructions of the hotel personnel.
Where are the hotel personnel then? If I am to follow their instructions. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have found the jump button. And the punch button. Fun. Wow, empty. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Not available, that makes sense. Just me. Should be an offline mode, shouldn't it? Hopefully not. Don't want to be playing with me. I want to be antisocial. There's a flashlight button.
What do we have here?
Magazine, by the look of it. Looks like blood, unless it's cherry coke.
For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Screaming. How lovely. Am I able to see? Let me see. You're no fun, I want to see. I should have broken, or at least punched, several of my organs.
I can see it through the camera. Feeling alright, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
I am crouched, I still cannot get out.
Can't hurt to look.
And I'm stuck. Genius. teddy bear. I can't read that news headline.
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room! Just a bit further!
She's running in heels to defy the laws of physics. Zombies can punch. Oh, he's gone, he's a fucking zombie.
The life doctor said no, you heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
So when you're threatening me like that, you fucking prick.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck you. Fuck you. Unless it wasn't you that said that, in which case... Fuck you.
Teraz jest godzina śmierci.
X is not how you pick up facts, you dumb shit.
Those things came for us and Cinnamoy went out to kill them alone.
Cinnamoy.
Oh my God, what if he's dead?
There's a lot of people here.
Why won't anyone help him? You can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
All right.
Why won't anyone do anything?
Should you take some gun out?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
Uh-huh.
All right, this is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
Some shit in there. No, it's not.
Smash this!
The bigger they are.
He's still alive.
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
I think this game takes place close to Australia.
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
I don't want multiplayer setups. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I did not touch pause. Fuck off.
Bunga.
I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Oh, that's what you're gonna say to me then. Okay, okay. Fury, combat, health. No, survival. God damn it. It was right there in front of me. Competent twat. Ooh, I like sharp weapons. Yes, I'll have that. Thank you. Fine. Thank you very much. Goodbye. New skills. No, don't drop it. Don't.
We will.
Mine, thank you.
I'm here.
Just hold me.
I got you.
Screw it. This is the end of days. Judgment day.
Okay.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
As long as you say... What was her? Oh, why can't I seem to English? When you say help you, do you mean you're going to come with me, or do you mean I'm going to do all the fucking work?
I'm in.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
I have an ass. That's no fun. I can't talk to anyone else.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
I don't care about the book. Oh wait, no, I can. There's a person in the bathroom.
Oh, this game.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James.
Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up.
Hello.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yes, I don't know who Maggie is or any of the others, but...
Absolutely.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Outside, do some work, you lazy shit.
And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
No thanks to you.
Need help. Written in red. That's not by any chance of blood, is it? Be real good if it was blood. I don't know who the fuck you killed for it. Okay, according to the cutscene, he threw a knife at the zombie. I can't pick up no knife. This guy's house, beach thingy. That's how you do it. Hi. That was me breathing. I got scared by me breathing. Genius. Absolute genius. He's dead. Back here, if anything. No, nothing. He wants me to use a medkit by pushing circle. Don't want to use a medkit by pushing circle.
You're done.
I don't want him to be awake either, but he's still going to be awake. Might as well. Hi. Oh, was he your friend? Did I just decapitate his leg? It slowed down. Usually that means gore and blood and... No. Myself in the face trying to itch my nose because I'm just that much of a genius. That one doesn't open. I can't find any alcohol. Ooh, this one opens. That's a paranoia. Picklock skill level 1, but I don't have picklock.
Maybe there's something useful.
How do I get picklock skill level 1? Picklock. Oh, so I need at least another 3 levels. I don't want to have to level up another 3 levels before I can use picklock skill number 1. Do Did I not loot you? Or did you just grow more money? Oh, no, I'm going this way.
Oh my god!
Oh god! Oh god!
He's singing to God. So, what's God done for you, sir?
My wife. My dad. Oh fuck, my own fucking brother! Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice!
I believe you. Down, dude. Calm down. Oh, people down. I'll pick it up, but I'm not you.
Oh, God.
Dead. Alright, Ted.
I'm sorry.
No. Kicked her and she gave me $8. Lovely.
What else could I do?
I've got to stop pushing jump to get into.
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
I thought it was talking to me then, I was gonna say. Nowhere near you, bud. Alcohol. Mine.
What the hell is wrong?
That's not
with
a person,
place?
That's a fucking statue. You can go off, please. Security thing. I can see out the crack in the door.
Oh god. Oh god.
Something broke. Hopefully his brains. Out of stock. Talk to Stanley. I'm gonna drink first.
Hello, it's so Stanley. Bloody bright. Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock him out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Sure.
Let's do this.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Why do the British always
I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you.
Am I not able to get in there? No, bitch.
My bloody hands are shaking.
Alright, calm down, mate. I'll bring you back your alcohol. But again, thank you. Again, I can't use that button.
Can't hurt to look.
Feeble stick, no thank you. That's a bottle of alcohol if I ever saw one. I think I'll go out the back. Knock knock.
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
I mean, it's alright. There's a giant crowbar blocking my view. Not bad. A lot of engine parts, why are they all green? Like, really? Is that necessary? That's definitely not dead. Stick me high heel in it. Ooh. Leech. Very nice drink.
Thank God we found you.
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
This just in. That man, Wayne, is an asshole.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We need a move. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Sure.
Sure.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Why does this game make me sigh? No, I didn't put that on, did I? You know what? My lead pipe. I'm gonna go for an explore this way. Hell on Earth. Dead zone. Shovel. Something that wasn't too difficult to overcome. No? Okay. Seem to be anything over there. Can I drive? No. It's weird, I thought I could. I remember driving, but that might have been the second game.
Maybe there's something inside.
Inside the deodorant or inside the bag that you know has got deodorant in it? I'm mumbling, because why not? I can't go in. Please let me in. Knock, knock. No one? Ooh. I'll still pick it up. She's alive. No head. No. Lovely. Well, on your wallet. Your nails.
You dead!
Well, he was dead before you killed him. This girl's very good at press that to... I know that. What? What's this name? Bitch. Bitch. On the floor. Oh, she died in one. Stick. Don't want. Don't want. Oh, I have Cleaver. What do you want, Molotovs?
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
I'll use it. I just stabbed myself.
Maybe there's something in here.
Yeah, fine.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Why did you say that?
Well, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest.
Shut up, a fact. Thank you.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Who is your wife? Where is your wife? And why is your wife not here with us?
I would have died out there without you.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom, on the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
Cool. Anything I can use to upgrade with anything. Ooh, I could. I should. I won't. Bye bye. Someone's running. Feeling I'm gonna die.
Good.
Well, while I can, I will. Let's get to move. Very sad. sadly, I am in real life addicted to energy drinks. You die? Yeah, I missed you. You die now. Wow. Oh, fuck, fuck. Ooh, there's balls on his way. See a boss?
Here they are. This knife. 46.1, 46.5. The knife's not better. Why do I think the knife is better? Well, I don't know whether that crashed or not. Can't hear it. People, hello. Goodbye. Stay down.
Oh shit, this is. Kicked him up. Ooh, he died from getting kicked in the nuts. That's a bad way to kill him. Kicked him up. So hard to die. You dead? Yeah. Took it the ass if you died. Bitch. Ooh, a row. Bleach. go downstairs. A lot of people. One is all you need. Bother up a good one.
What's in here?
I can't hit anybody. Hello. Why was there meat on the floor? That can't be healthy.
I knew you could do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
My God. My question is, are you going from the road? When it's quicker to come on the beach. I know it's so that you can show up your time to care. But I mean, damn.
Nice job, mate. We're safe now, thanks to you. We won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Well, we might do that in the next episode, because that is all I'm doing tonight.
People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
If Cinemoil shut up. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.